Alright, mandolin players, this is our training video for Away in the Manger. Now this is out of the Christmas Kaleidoscope book series, book one, okay, by Robert Frost. Okay, you'll notice here we're in the key of G major. Alright, G major all the way through. I'm going to play all the way through part A, repeat back, go all the way through part B, repeat back, and then play all the way through part C. That way you've got all three parts to work with as you develop your ensemble, sense of counting, and intonation. Alright, here we go. One, since I muffed that rest going into the last phrase. Actually, let's do the last line there at measure eight. Ready? And two, rest, two.